Hi, this is Freddy from Switzerland with another knife video, and today it's going to be a quick video about a very special knife. This is a Rémy Laviale Ultrafond, which is a little bit a less known model of Rémy Laviale, who is a French custom knife maker who builds incredible front flipper knives like this one here. And this is his less known model. His more known or more popular model is the New Hardy, which has a little bit of a broader blade and is slightly smaller and has a little bit of a hump here in the back of the handle. Other than that, the construction is very similar to the Ultrafond. You have very nice rounded scales on most of his models. Some have bolsters and you can have a lot of different materials. This one here is a natural micarta, nicely polished and nicely milled. You have some great blasted liners, very thick liners, great liner lock, absolutely no lock stick. The quality on these Rémy Laviale pieces is just amazing, and then you get a great backspacer here. This is a polished one, very nicely done. Everything feels super well finished. The three screws, no pivot screw that is visible from the outside. Just an absolutely stunning piece from Rémy, and I absolutely love his knives. I came in contact with them through the Borrowed Blade series, where I got a bunch of great knives from Francois, and this was one of them, and it was so nice that I actually bought it off him, and now it was in my collection for a couple of months, and I really really like it. But I wanted to have one with a different set of scales, and maybe also a New Hardy as well as an Ultrafond. So I got a great offer here on this Ultrafond here, and I had to let it go, also because I have a Guy Pogetti knife coming in the mail that needs paying for. So overall, I'm certainly going to get another Rémy Laviale, because this is an absolutely gorgeous knife. You can see here RWL34 steel, nicely hand set and finished with lots of reflectivity there in the blade. Gorgeous harpoon style blade, very classy logo, no other markings on the blade, just this gorgeous finish, and the action on the bearings that it runs on is just absolutely amazing. This was the knife that also convinced me to sell the Chamois, because I think these Rémy Laviale pieces, or and a bunch of the French pieces, are actually offering a lot more for your money than a Chamois. Not saying the Chamois isn't great, I certainly would love to own another Chamois, but I'm not going to pay over $1,000 for a Gareth Bull Chamois, because these knives are just amazing. You also notice here, you don't have a clip on this particular Ultrafond, but the Rémy Laviale offers different kinds of clips on his knives. So if you custom order from him, or if you can find one on the secondary market, you can have a 3D milled clip that is not as deep carry. You may have saw that on the Rémy Laviale that Dr. Franke had built. And you also can have a deep carry bend style clip that is really deep carry and makes this knife an amazing EDC piece. And that is what I had in mind. I probably want to have a New Hardy with a clip to carry, and then a decked out Ultrafond as a showpiece for the collection. But that is all still in the making, and I'm very very happy that I got exposed to Rémy Laviale's work. I think it's absolutely amazing, and I thank Francois from Belgium once again for letting me have this at a great price, and also for exposing me to this great maker. Ergonomically absolutely amazing, super nice in hand, great size overall as well, and you are getting this great leather sheath here with color corresponding stitching to whatever kind of handle material that you got, and he really matched this quite well. As you can see, very nice high quality leather, nice and thick, very very well done. And now to show you the size of the knife, I will do a regular sandwich. Here we have the F95NL from Shirogorov, and the Shirogorov Neon, which is one of my favorite EDC pieces, and you can see it's slightly shorter than a Neon here, so a great EDC size, especially for me. You know I like sub 3.5 inch bladed knife. The F95 here is an exception to the rule, because it's just an amazing knife. Then we have the Bug Out, which is going to be slightly smaller, but really only slightly, so these two are also very comparable. And then we have a paramilitary 3, which is also very comparable. So a nice, compact, very high-end, a little bit thicker in the hand and pocket, but for that super, super ergonomic EDC piece with just an amazing, super, super smooth action. And it looks great in the open and the closed position, which is sometimes hard to strike that balance for front flipper knives. If you don't get the front flipper right, if it's too bulky, if it's at a weird place, or sometimes it just can look a little bit unfinished. And I think Rémy has done that absolutely perfectly here on the Ultra 4 as well as on the new Hardy model. And I'm doing my best to get the perfect knife in those two models from Rémy at the moment. I just wanted to show this knife off before it leaves me because, as I said, I actually sold that one. I'm already regretting it a little bit, but I got a good price on it and I'm certainly going to get more Rémy Lavial pieces. And if you watch this video and you have a Rémy Lavial Ultra 4 or new Hardy for sale, please hit me up. I'm very, very interested. And I think if you're looking to get into custom knives, I think these French makers, Lavial, Pochetti, L'Espect, of course, who everybody knows, but I never handled his stuff, and most of his stuff doesn't really appeal to me design-wise. And there are a bunch of others, also a bunch of other not very well-known French knife makers that do amazing things at quite affordable prices here. And I think the Ultra 4 and new Hardy from Rémy Lavial are one of the best French knives out there, and I would highly recommend you to check it out. And if you have the funds available to get one of these Lavial pieces, I was absolutely blown away by the quality and design of Rémy's work here with this. It's even a slightly older model, so this was produced a long time ago, so now he even has a more perfected craft today because he built more knives. But you can see perfect jimping, good run of it, very nice fitting of the materials here, super well done, great contrast between the backspacer and the liners we blasted, and all the fitting of the materials, the rounding, polishing, contouring, countersunk screws, just absolutely gorgeously done. This really shows you the benefit or the difference between a production and a custom knife. Here you really feel you got something that was cradled and handmade by one particular person, and he absolutely did a great job. Also comes to a very nice and fine edge, great cutter, great user, but it's just so, so gorgeous. As you can see here, the hand set in very nicely polished RWL34 blade. He also offers Damascus and Damasteel blades, even some that he forges himself. So really absolutely amazing. Here you can see also the lockup, absolutely no stick on the pure titanium liner lock there. And as I said, I'm really blown away. You certainly can tell by the video here, and I just want to show it off once here on good quality, so you can see that there are a bunch of different French makers out there that are attainable and that really offer quite a bit of quality for what they're asking for. They're not only L'Espect and Georget, they are even, in my opinion, nicer knives for less money, like for example the Rémy Lavial Ultra 4 right here, or the new Hardy, or Guy Pochetti's work, which is also absolutely amazing. And I got one of those knives coming in the mail, and you will see that later on the channel. So take a good look at Rémy Lavial, tell them you saw a great video about his work and are really interested, because I think he really needs more attention, and I would love to get two or more knives from him in the future. So this was my video on the Rémy Lavial Ultra 4. Absolutely amazing knife, and certainly one you should check out. If you liked it, please follow me on YouTube and on Instagram at severi_knife_reviews. And if you want to get some more production knives, like for example here, the Paramilitary 3, or some other knives like the Viper Novus, which I haven't shown as a size comparison, this is going to be slightly smaller than the Lavial, and please check out whitemountainknives.com and use my discount code 7READY to get 10% off your entire order and to support the channel. Thank you for watching, have a nice day, and goodbye.